Hello guys, and welcome back to Skyrim Anniversary Edition. And let's go track down Mercer. Come on, Horus, let me get in on the action. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I really miss Mjoll, to be honest. She would actually use the bow. How do we get up there? Guess we gotta go up and around. Perhaps. She's already in. Damn. I hope the skeleton key is useful when it comes to this. It won't like break, but it'll still be there. No, they patched it, I'm pretty sure, for some reason. Looks like we're... But I don't have a follower. Unfortunately. Because once we get that to level 100, then we can go back to one-handed. And then archery. And that'll be pretty much... We gotta do light armor next, but heavy armor's almost up there. I'll look up how to do that. I'm about to fucking die. The Noble Knight? I've never seen that variant. So we'll start doing destruction spells here soon. Hobbs Fall Cave has those broken ass spells.
Mercer's been here. Brynjolf, we have to catch up to him before it's too. We should tread carefully.
I just want to die before I let Mercer see
those. Ow. Oh man, the hardened gauntlets look kind of cool. Well, then how do you do this? Maybe over there? Magic mountains. That's weird. I need to go to the other side. Do I have the Ring of Khajiit on? There we go. Where did he come from?
I think they got the message. Darkness.
I think they got the message. Ow. Ooh. Shaman's key. So where does the shaman's key open? Because it can't be the way. There has to be like an extra. It's not this. But I will fucking fail at it. It was like one of the easiest ones. Damn, I didn't mean to take the Dwemer dish. Well, he looted that.
Yeah.
That's why I'm the best. You didn't do a damn thing. Shut up. So I gotta go all the way up and around. That sucks. What if, right? Okay, I can get rid of that now. Well, that kind of sucks. Morikai or Restoration? Guess I can try this. It's a solid winner. Okay, whatever. I'll just put on the plate armor until then. Okay, no. No. I'd like to do that in a controlled environment. This isn't happening. This isn't happening.
There will be blood there. I can promise you that. Stench. This place.
This must be their hive.
Okay. We're almost there. Fucking Brynjolf.
Just as I'm getting warmed up.
Well, that just never stops, does it? People aren't fucking around. I wonder, is that considered light armor? No armor. What the fuck? Can't, I guess I'm too big for that. Forgive me for a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's gonna take fucking forever. I'm not gonna do that. Let's continue on. Here it goes.
He's here. He hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? Me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Revenge, is it? Have you learned nothing from your time with us? When will you open your eyes and realize how little my actions differ from yours? Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I've rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop it. I'm sorry,
No. Although I should really, because there might be. Staff of Worms, baby. Are you fucking kidding me?
Moving.
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
I don't know how to exit. It's like one of the openings up on the top. I think it's right up here. That crack right there. Could be mistaken, though. No, it's this one. Get the hell out of here.
Yes? What did you need?
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I can't believe it. All that remains is to ensure this. I'm afraid it's not. When the skeleton, the only way to bring it back, it wasn't as a consequence. Brynjolf, and I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your. Take this. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
Alright, I know it would be the end of the Thieves Guild if I actually did the skeleton key, but we're gonna keep that for now. No, I'm saying. Okay. So let's see. First of all, let's go take our Dwemer shit, put it up, along with the Nightingale armor. Take the bear pelt, cowhide, deer pelt, firewood. That'll heal me. That's all. Go hide's useless. Strip the wars down. Go. Woo woo. Wait, I have a madness. I do have a Magnus signet, which means I can refine the Magnus armor. or madness. Jesus Christ. All right, will you put on the... Will you put it on now?
Yes. Anything good?
Like, please, it is... Thank you. Holy shit. It only took that much to get you to wear that. It looks really nice, actually. I like that. I like that look. That's good. That's what I like to see.
Very good, sir. Good day.
What the fuck? Oh, yeah. My bad.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
So what are the madness things? I know the amber gauntlets kind of look nice. That's all light armor.
Yes? What did you need? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
112.
Yes? What did you need?
That spell looks dangerous.
That spell looks...
I would really like for there to be more. Well, there's all the amulets. And children goes up. Nightingale bow goes up. Savitendel staff of Magnus. Already got a destruction spell. That's fine. It's garbage. Okay. Alright, so that would make, how many elven arrows do I have? Only 172? That's not good.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Okay. Guess we can return the eyes of Palmer. Yeah.
Alright, let's see what you have.
You don't even use that.
I can't wait to see the courtyard again. Anything good? Can't wait to see the card again.
Yeah, you've been saying that for like a hot minute.
Lots of jobs available. Well, if you have, by the eight, you actually got your hands on it. This alone is worth more than some thieves earn in a lifetime.
Well, can I put the right eye in too? Because I don't need it. Guess not. Well, that's cool. It's just free money. And I'll probably just, not have it like that.
Yeah, I guess I have a minute.
Okay. Guess we can go transcribe the Lexion. Or Lexicon. So close to having two answers to 100. And that to 100. Might get the Daedric light armor. Okay, look. That's my bad. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Locks are the thing of the past. I've already done this. Like, I've already done all of this.
Done and done.
Can kind of annoys me. Have I not done this before? Well, shit. I thought I did.
Done and done. Who's there?
Well, that's stupid. Oh, that's... I did not mean to go here.
Who's there?
I did not mean to go here. I am not ready for that. Ooh, no. Absolutely not. That's a whole expedition. I didn't think it would take us to Blackreach. Sure, let's go to Clavis Vale, I guess. My bad. Maybe Clavis Vale's shit is in this cave. I think it is, yeah. This guy always spawns here. At least he's actually on the horse this time.
Please stay. Take a look.
Yeah, you don't have much, do you? You poor soul. You poor soul. Can't even afford a Dibella statue, you poor fucking soul. Not even a thing of Arctic Ray, that's crazy.
Alright then.
Oh well. I think in the next episode, I will probably be doing the Stones of Baron Zaya.
Hello? Who's there?
Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. can you, like, fuck off? Man, I don't have a potion for that. Now I really gotta rush through this. Ow. What the fuck? Not rusty arrows, fuck off. They're rare. Yeah, that doesn't help me. Guess enchanting is where we're gonna go. Not this stupid shit. I gotta, like, find a shrine or something. That means I gotta kill these people quick. Ow.
means let's hear it. It's the least I can do since you already helped me grant one final wish to my last worshippers. They were suffering so from that and begged me for a cure. By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers. They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike? That insufferable pup! Forget it! Request denied! No deal! I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of nowhere. Well, perhaps there is a way he could earn his place back at my side. Maybe. But no promises. There's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached. No messy surprises. At least not for you. As I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Okay, cool. Now, I need to get this shit and go. Yeah, I need to go to a shrine now. I wonder if the bitch is selling Daedric or Stalrune crossbow yet. All right, sweet. Hard of dealing with it. All right, let's see how much time we got. We're almost at the hour mark. Yeah, let's go sell some shit at the fucking vendor over here. How many followers can you fucking have? Because Barbus 1, Armor Troll, Thistle, Serana, Mjoll with her fucking follower if he's not fucking dead.
That's I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
Nope, doesn't have a stall room. That sucks.
Till next time. Speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Wonder if Gunmar has radiant quests. Radiant quests. Yeah, no. It's like forever and it never ends.
All right, then.
Damn, even the dog was trying to save her.
It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
Hey, there it is. Looks kind of cool. I guess it doesn't have the use for me because I already have it.
Next time.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
I wonder how much. How much does this fortified give me now? 22?
Yes, what did you need? Yes, what did you need?
Interesting.
Yes.
I need extra effect. Okay. I think we need to get sneak up to level up enchanting. That makes no sense when you think about it.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
But I'm probably going to be roaming around with light armor most of the time now. Until heavy armor becomes reliable again. Although the madness armor is pretty good. You can't really beat that, but I'm gonna have to get my light armor up somehow, so gotta figure out that. It's probably gonna be rough at the start because everything can kill me pretty quickly. I could put the stall room bow up. You probably will end up killing Caselmo in the next episode. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna give him his damn bolt and kill his ass. Give me your fucking bow.
Yes. What did, if you think it'll help? I can't.
It's not. You're not doing anything with it, so.
See the courtyard again.
All right. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.